fuel rod.
I didn't realize it was over.
Yeah.
Do you want to check my fuel? It's probably a fuel rod on
this. Yeah. I see what percent of your clothes is fuel rod.
You can't really do that unless you just do these games, because my brother plays a lot.
He has
yeah.
No. It's just for the previous game.
Okay. Yeah. No. Yeah.
So, oh no. Concussion rifle.
10 go up there. Concussion rifle.
Up there to go
yep.
Get it.
So it's 10 out of 25.
And probably like 9 with the fuel rod.
No, Brian.
Probably.
Not Brian. David.
Yo.
Not Brian. David, I'm talking
you said David, and you said...
I know. That was the joke.
It can't be that cool, bro. I'm sorry.
Listen. Oh, well, you want to know something kind of funny? So one time...
No!
Well, actually, what I was going to say...
No, the one underneath it.
Reflection.
Yeah.
So we both know...
It's got pretty
fish. By the time
fish.
You get up there, I can easily throw the crown to Molly.
What?
Why would you do that?
Because like, you don't deserve the crown.
He's gesturing at me to give him the crown. I told him no. He said, don't make me come up there. And I'm saying, by the time he gets up here, I could easily throw the crown to you.
Yeah.
That's true.
I'm in my tower.
I'm not.
That's Molly's bed, not mine.
I'm not in the mood to play catch. Or monkey in the middle, whatever.
Are you ever in the mood to play catch?
Pickle!
No pickles.
So one time, I was sitting in the living room.
You just keep playing with Molly's bun.
And
no.
That's because she's in love with me. It's the only way he'll ever sleep with me.
What?
We're going to take that part in a couple pieces. Okay. We're going to start with the end of this. And we're going to look all the way back. First off, you have jumped into a hole.
How are you doing?
Now, I my mom.
I think she regrets what she said. You're making her die.
I needed to spit out.
She's so okay. Drink. And so by him playing with your bun is the only way he'll get to sleep with you.
Because going in the hole.
Oh my god! Molly, I didn't know the
right one was so nice.
To play with that.
Do I have a ring on this finger?
Not on the right one.
Well then,
it's
not
okay.
Gonna happen.
It's okay.
Unless you
whenever you're ready.
Unless you put a ring on that finger, it's not gonna happen.
I'm gonna just look at like a 25
cent
one.
That's gonna be. That
is someone doing
that.
That is the highlight.
That is the highlight of today.
I used to have
Fiona! Get a ring pop! Get her a ring pop. That's not the kind of ring I meant.
No. That's the kind of ring
that's
I meant.
That's my job!
See, I actually used to have a phase where I had rings. Now I just wear steel. Sorry.
Steel?
Yeah.
Oh. Why do you wear steel?
I have
a
isn't that just called a bracelet?
No. Bracelets? I don't know the Punjabi word for it anymore. And frankly, every time I try and pronounce Punjabi, it just comes out really, really bad.
That's what you get!
Stop that in front of me!
Double! No,
I'm not having fun!
Don't go to sleep with me.
I was... You're the man with this, aren't you?
David!
You're welcome to join.
Are you trying to
tell
me that my wife is trying to sleep with you?
No, I'm suggesting that she's suggesting that you guys be swingers. I have lots of multiple people.
Fuck.
We don't.
You...
I'm actually...
First time I got you with one of... No, I didn't.
David, you know I love you. Just not like that.
I'm not sad because I was...
I'm not going to sleep with you, David.
You know you want to. Though,
I don't, actually.
It's okay to give in to your feelings.
I'm only going to sleep with my husband. Putting that out there.
Hey! Hey!
Anybody want a ring pop?
Hey!
No, I ate them all. Fiona looked at my box!
Ow!
Did I get you?
In the box!
Did you die?
I have a bin, but they're
dead.
Hello. You guys are no fun. You
I missed! No!
I'm out of explosives!
They go to assumption. What did you expect?
David,
I know.
There's a reason that when you said that you were going to... When Fiona made the suggestion of a ring pop, I said, that's my job. I had
Hey! Dave, if you're looking for loose girls, I'll take you up to Keene sometime.
Whoa!
Yeah, just go across the hall!
Have you seen my college? There are three kinds of people. Rednecks, losers, and hoes.
David, you can legitimately play a game in my college DC, is she wearing pants?
No!
Joking! Not at all!
Can you play this game? This sounds like fun! This sounds like a really fun game!
And more than half the time, the answer is no.
Oh,
I just...
No, my question is it like not wearing pants is if you're wearing things as pants that aren't real pants or just
no. Pretty much it's wearing skirts like short enough that you should be wearing something under there, but they're usually not.
Shit. I
die. No.
I wear shorts under my skirts almost all the time.
Wow.
Same.
I quit.
I'm Spider-Man.
Spider-Man.
I'm Spider-Man, Captain America when I wear skirts.
You're Spider-Man, Captain America.
No.
Or Captain America.
Oh, yeah. I thought you said you were both. I'm like, I don't think you can be both.
I'm
of
Spider-Man.
Of course I can. I'm
or
awesome.
Boring.
Yeah, I have
that. No! I was playing with the fish!
I saw you doing it too.
The attention that they need.
I was playing with the
fish. Well, I have plain black shorts and I have Spider-Man shorts.
Ah!
What do you have?
I have the monster thing.
Again?
Yeah. I tend to get the same weapon twice in a row.
Yeah, you're looking for Molly.
I see how it is.
I'm
so the fish is not your husband then.
What?
You said you don't want to see me
your husband. You said you don't want to see
me your husband. Yes, I married the fish.
Yeah, it's the same thing.
It's canon.
I thought you married Beth.
No, she said she's sleeping with the fish.
Beth is the fish?
No, Beth is not the fish. Beth, your wife's cheating on you.
Oh, I know how to play.
I hope you're okay with this.
You said, I don't know how to play.
You can't use that excuse anymore. You're doing well.
I think I got in my own head because I'm upset with what we're talking about, and it's my fault. There's a cone. I want a cone.
No, it's not my fault. You can do whatever.
No, I know. That's why I'm in my own head, and I'm upset with myself.
Ooh, you got some fancy soap, Fiona. Oh, boy. Why do you have so much money?
What?
I don't think
I've ever heard that question asked in that fashion.
Why do you have
so much money? I don't think I've ever heard that question asked about Samsung's side, and how come I can't have some?
No, because these people don't eat much, you don't understand. You shush.
Are you starving them today?
Shush.
Yes.
Do you know how much money she has in top of actually? $1,127,000. In Tamagotchi.
Oh my god!
The hammer beats the sword.
Are you okay?
No, I'm dead.
Are you okay?
I'm quite dead, actually.
He's resting in peace. Sort of.
Resting in peace.
No!
You're too busy, Jim. Molly, come back.
I'm dead.
No, you're not. You're right there.
I'm dead! My car is the one you're chasing.
Excuse me, Sherry.
It's all friend.
No,
I don't know how that gun works.
Clearly, it's not going to be
mine
anymore.
Me? What? Who?
Which gun?
Mine.
Which one is yours?
I don't know anymore. I'm dead.
Who's
how come
that?
I don't get the big explosy guns?
Because the game knows that you don't need the help.
How do I not need the help? I'm dying.
Well, I wanted to assassinate David, but I guess I'll shoot. No, wait. I want to assassinate Cameron.
Why do you want to assassinate me?
Because you were the one who was running up behind, and then David killed you. So I was like, well, I guess I'll shoot David.
Is that David that killed me?
I think
yeah.
So.
Okay.
Hey, what's up?
Now I'm like,
worth it.
I'm dead.
That's why I saw you at the rocket. I'm like, I'm walking towards you. Because if I'm going to get killed, I'm going to get you as well. Or not get you, but try to get you.
Seriously? Seriously?
What?
No.
Ah, you weren't at enough health. Damn it.
You hit the wall.
Did I hit the wall? I thought I hit you.
No, I moved behind the wall and you hit the wall.
That's upsetting.
Pretty great.
I just choked myself because I went to speak even though I had water in my mouth.
It's not a day for you.
It's not! I'm dying!
Guys, I need help. I need help.
Why
do you need
help?
Fuck. Yellow or pink?
Yellow.
Pink.
Yellow!
Pink.
Yellow!
Just
yellow. Just
oh,
no, I don't even have bright side.
Red, isn't it?
Red.
Why'd you say red?
The yellows are winning, so.
Yellow!
No reason for
pretty view. Oh! I broke the window!
Ow. What are you doing?
I can't get through the window.
To the world we're feasting today.
There it
is.
What?
I'm gonna feed you.
I broke the window! I said, look at this pretty window, and I shot it, and
right?
It shattered, and
yeah,
now I'm sad.
I have the window.
I didn't die.
Yeah, that's nice.
I'm still alive.
No,
that runs
cool.
Through your body.
That's pretty awesome,
ghost, bro.
Oh, nice.
I saw that.
Scared.
She also has a little map.
Oh, someone just ran by me.
What? Showed you when I was at your house, at Cameron's house on Saturday.
Yeah. And?
I've seen it. You're lying.
Me?
Oh,
you saw me before. I didn't see it.
Well, then you weren't paying attention because I showed everyone else.
Yes.
I was not. I don't think I was paying attention.
When does Brian ever pay attention?
I was trying to get the stuff going.
Fire off with your shotgun.
Are we all
drunk
now?
No.
I can't speak.
I'm just making fun of. Stop being behind me!
You need something.
That wasn't Molly!
I don't care.
I reject you!
Goodbye.
No, I was big to the.
You gotta kill him too. Because you shot me and then I died afterwards.
Beth, no!
We are obnoxious little fucks.
You just realize this?
Oh no, I've known this for a while. I'm just pointing out.
There's
people around me!
There's a crazy man!
What did you do?
Shit!
I just don't murder her.
I don't murder her.
Guys.
Who is her?
What? Who do you think? The president of the world
being murdered by Fiona.
Oh.
Like you.
Hey!
Don't you like it? I don't.
No, am I gonna die again?
I do. Please don't let me fall off. You jumped and you were like, yay!
Please don't punch our ceiling.
Am I gonna get off here? You walked down the ladder. You came up the ladder and started to fall off. Because you know what, Fiona? If you can't come down the ladder after going up the ladder, you're enforcing your kiddiness.
Oh, you want me to be the last kill?
Where's Mark? Hey, Mark, I got something for you.
Jesus.
I died.
Yes, I know.
He has a hammer.
I died.
Seriously, you're no fun.
I'm real. I can look at your screen.
You can't look at my screen.
Really? Because you have a hammer. And you're at the elevator, so I'm gonna avoid the elevators.
I see too many blips! There are too many blips!
How do you see too many blips? I can't even see one!
There's a red blip!
Where?
And a black blip. And a red one.
On my radar.
And a green one.
Right, you don't even know how true that is.
Excuse me. Stop.
I fell down! I tried to hit you with my own shoulder, and I fell off a cliff.
Molly?
What?
Brian says that there's a red blip above him on his radar, right? I'm about to poke him with my foot in his head.
Oh god, that's Cameron.
Beautiful.
I have no head! That's the second time I've gotten it, okay? I didn't even get killed the first time with it.
I didn't even get to pull the trigger.
Killing spree!
I died.
What?
I died.
Nothing.
I can make the bed shake.
That's not hard to do.
I'm gonna leave that one alone.
Are you sure?
You're making this too easy, guys.
Don't go there, come on.
Not my fault.
Alright.
So you're on this fun.
Damn it!
Molly's princess in the pee over here. I was sitting on our bed. We're just sitting on the bed and I poked my foot into the bed. She's like, stop that. So I literally just take my finger. Poke the bed, not even though like the slightest bit. She's like, stop it!
I could feel it.
Like a princess with a pee.
The story started.
Okay. Oh my god. I was too focused on dying.
What are we doing?
Why do I have 21 picking ducks?
Eat them.
Eat
and
them.
And be sad.
Guys, so I had Fiona's game for 5 minutes,
but
three peeking
gushes. You don't want to have sex with me. Until you get married.
Sorry.
Until you get married, yes, okay. I know you can't have ships.
Wait, what?
No, leave it. Leave it.
Cam.
Leave it alone.
You can't ship my wife with someone else.
I don't see a ring on that finger or yours.
Actually, Beth does have a ring on her
finger. I don't see a ring on her finger then.
I borrow, can I, nope, it's on your hand. Your right hand. One, two, three.
You want some?
Yeah.
No!
You're not gonna give me her ring, she's not gonna get it back. You should step out.
Sorry, I have to step out for a second. Step off.
It's gonna get.
Step off!
Woo!
Let's go to the top.
No! Hi!
I found the band.
Aww.
Yeah, sorry I didn't call you earlier.
Why? I don't even know who killed me because there's two people flying
him.
Oh, someone found
me.
Yeah,
I can take it with you.
How are you doing, David?
Run away.
Oh, God, I should get out of this vehicle.
Why would you attack a non-military vehicle? You realize that has no guns on it, right? Like, it actually doesn't have guns. I just enjoy it because it's one of those moments when I'm not fighting people. I honestly just enjoy flying. No, you can't. It's a plane. You know, it has no guns. It's a troop carrying plane. So it's not designed to actually hurt anybody. I just like flying around.
Why is it even here?
Because this is supposed to be part of.
You ever wonder why we're here?
Get out!
Oh my god!
Oh my god! You deserve to die for that.
I died.
Is it to make a contract, Brian?
Yes.
Oh, did I hit you? I jumped into it. I literally jumped into it.
Do you want to become a magical girl?
No. Yes.
Thank you. I forgot. There's certain points. Alright.
Forget that thing, actually. That's fine.
Woohoo!
If I forget that thing, then yeah, sure.
You've never actually seen Madoka.
It's Kube!
I have not, no.
Kube!
Kube takes your soul and turns you into a witch.
Yeah.
Now, do I actually need my soul for anything important?
Yes.
Like what?
Be a magical girl.
Oh.
I mean, it's
no, there's literally one episode where, like, Madoka gets mad at her friend, takes her gem, and she's like, you're too obsessed with this thing, throws it. Like,
and then the girl just dies.
And the girl just passes out, and you just and then Kimmy sits there and goes, you just threw your friend's soul away.
Did she die?
For like the time that the soul was gone, yeah.
For the time it took us to retrieve the gem,
weapon.
Oh, I see.
This map's fucking huge.
I don't like this game anymore!
I never liked that game.
Bye, guys.
Are you
in the plane?
No, he's at the top of the map.
I saw that! I literally was flying towards it and I saw
it.
Hey! I'm not a military vehicle!
I was zoomed in on my on something and I just missed.
It's broken!
It is a non-military vehicle. I cannot.
Oh my god, hello!
Hi.
Oh, I'm not taking that. That's cursed.
I'll take it.
It's already mine, so.
You're already cursed.
Yeah. Can't die.
You'll be in some moon language.
Can I have my spoon ring too? What else is up there?
Sure.
You actually have a spoon ring?
I got it for Christmas from Beth.
That's cool.
I have one.
Ah.
Brian, you know I've had one since
I don't know how to get down from here.
I did not know that.
Oh, you jumped down onto one of the orange things.
Don't worry, I'm coming to help.
Forever and a day.
You're gonna know?
He's gonna kill you.
Your spoon ring's up
Why
here.
Why would I do that?
My book light.
Oh yeah, I borrowed that.
Yeah, you did. Whoops, sorry. I missed.
I got down.
My spoon ring's up here. There's a couple of hair ties. Your rainbow clip.
My rainbow clip is up there. God, I suck at life.
I like how you're like, what's my rainbow clip? Oh, that! You know the clip that's a rainbow?
Yeah, the rainbow clip.
I'm at the beach, guys.
No, you have to understand.
I have a bunch of stuff.
Mom borrowed my book light.
I found a book like by reaching down and just grabbing it.
Wait, Molly, you should go back to the Banshee. Go fly the Banshee.
I don't know how to fly a Banshee.
Don't fly the Banshee. It's a trap. He's setting you up to get murdered.
He's setting you up to get murdered. Don't do it.
I don't have any long range weapons.
He's setting you up to get murdered.
He's going to murder you.
Okay, so anyways.
I
just
want
to see Molly fly the Banshee.
No.
So, I have a hook on the side of my dresser that I hang my book light on. Molly doesn't even really ask me if she can have my booklet. Her hand just slowly comes down on her bed and like starts grabbing my lights. And I just go, what are you doing? She's like, I'm borrowing your booklet so I can read. And then she never gave it back.
Well, your first mistake was...
Oh, shit! Wait, what?
I don't know what's happening.
You died.
I died.
I didn't, though. I haven't seen anybody in, like, freaking days.
Killed my battery. Dead.
Did you? You saw someone, Molly.
Oh. I didn't leave it on, I swear. But it did blink at me a lot.
That means it's dying, dude.
I got it.
Well, Molly fell off the cliff.
Can you be negatives in this game?
Yeah. You're negative one right now.
Yeah, actually you
That's
are.
That's kind of why I asked.
Yeah, always try to look where you're going so you don't jump off the cliff.
I was looking where I'm going. I know there's a hole in the ground.
Yeah, there are holes in the ground here.
I got
that.
That
there's holes in the ground?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Are there holes in your face?
I mean, yeah. My mouth.
And your nose.
And my nose.
Oh. Your ears.
And ears too. Oh my god, what the fuck?
No!
Terrible idea.
That's all
there is! Triple!
No, I was gonna say, that kill is totally mine, and then you shot me in the back because I fell forward after him. I was like, no.
I don't like this map.
I can't find anybody!
Get out of
here!
I did a large camping fall all the way down.
Why?
David? Do I need to get my friend Mr. Stabby?
Who's Mr. Stabby?
What do you think?
No, it's Mr. Pointy.
No, it's Mr. Stabby.
No, it's Mr. Pointy.
Oh my god, I don't care.
Mr. Stabby's in the kitchen.
I don't
care. It's Buffy. It's Mr. Stat. It's Mr. Pointy. Oh, it's Mr. Stabby there. It's Mr. Pointy. It's her steak.
And I know it is.
Yeah, fuck off, dude. Buffy the Vampire Slayer is a beautiful work of art.
Yes.
Excuse me, sir. It's my stabby thing. I can name it what I want.
Has anyone found me yet?
Yes.
I don't think.
Wait, are you just chilling?
Yeah.
Hi, David.
No, you haven't found her yet. No,
I know where she is.
We're coming to get you, Molly. Hopefully.
Sorry, nobody's here. Come back tomorrow.
Fiona, you should get Mr. Stabby for me.
Where's Mr. Stabby?
In the kitchen.
Yeah. I can get you the felt, Mr. Stabby. It's for my stuffed animal. Bless you.
No, I
thank
want
you.
My
animal. You sneeze near me.
I'm sorry, I sneezed away from you.
Oh, thank you.
It
does, actually.
He actually aimed right at you.
Molly, if you don't get Mr. Stabby for me.
It's like Fiona wants to make friends or something. She's a freak.
What a freak. I want my 10-inch chef knife. Come on.
Please don't give her a knife. She's gonna knife me with it, and I'm not in the mood for any more wounds.
Oh, hey, I thought you were allowed to kill you.
Three times this week.
No, I didn't say you were allowed to kill me. I just said I'm just chilling.
Oh. You didn't bring burritos, so that kill doesn't count.
Excuse me?
You heard me.
I see Cameron's fired into the distance.
No burritos, no kills.
Why are there nobody
Cameron,
on
can you
this
see me?
Map?
Because they chose.
Seriously, that's what. But see, the problem is.
I my bullets.
I try to be sensible.
Oh shit. Someone's up there. And it was David. And he shot me.
Away.
I was too busy fucking with Cameron.
Under the rainbow.
Someone, please.
I don't think they're affected by gravity.
There's
they are.
Land that I've been to way too many fucking times.
You know, you said you'd be a magical girl if you'd have this thing?
Yeah.
You know what according to
Cube,
emotions are
don't kill me.
Is a disorder.
I wouldn't
really?
Really?
Yeah.
He said don't kill me. I assumed he was lunging at me.
I just
why?
He always dropped the edge.
How do you use
the
this thing?
The only time Cube is
firing
when he's eating.
No,
it's
LT.
It talks
it's either
to you. Why? It talks to your mind.
Fuck off, Brian.
Talks to my mind?
It talks to you in your head.
Well, I like my emotions, so I may have to disagree with this thing.
And where he comes from, it's an emotional.
Idiot.
What just happened?
Where am I?
It's in 10 seconds.
Wait, what?
No, David killed you, apparently.
No, the Guardians killed me.
Yeah, no, you flew out of the range. You flew too far. They'll give you 10 seconds, like, if you there's no more bodies. I am sad.
Oh,
no. No, the Guardians killed me.
Where are the Guardians?
Your mom.
They're...
Oh,
they're gonna kill you if you go out of the map.
Halo 5 Guardians?
No! That game did not do as well as it needed to. At all.
They've been going down consistently since Bungie.
Yeah.
Bungie.
Well, no, 343...
Bungie used to make Halo, and then they sold it to 343.
After 343...
After 3?
No, after ODST. ODST, I think, was the last.
No.
Cam,
oh, yeah, maybe.
Go for a ride.
I thought it was Reach.
Yeah, Cam.
I'm going for a ride.
I killed somebody.
You're, now you're just a ghosty.
Yep.
Alright, I gotta get back to the tower.
David, you should go kill the ghost.
I got better things to do than go kill the ghost.
But the ghost will kill you.
No, he's going to the stupid plane. And I would do that, but they kill me every time I go to my plane.
Bless
you.
Thank you.
Go, Cam, go. I see someone. Cam, I saw someone go up.
Yeah. Don't kill me, I just want to land.
I just see the...
I don't know who it was that went up. Oh, it's David.
Ah! I wanted to land the plane if there's been knocking off and I didn't fall.
Yeah, see, but here's the thing. The last time I tried to do that...
You died?
I died.
Wait, how did you...
killed you.
No, but I did it. I killed you because you were flying around.
Yeah. In a plane that has no bullet.
How did... Wait, what? How did you not die immediately?
I punched you.
Oh.
You have no kills.
Oh, I'm positive again.
Just one kill.
Where are you? Are you at the tower?
No, I died.
Oh. Get to the top of the tower. I'll let you kill me right off.
No, I'm good with ending with a zero, as long as I'm not negative.
Douche.
Brian's camping the tower.
Yeah, he is.
Go,
I'm,
Brian,
on, the I'm on the tower.
Okay,
yes.
Somebody go find the banshee and blow him out of there.
Go, Brian, go.
I got
no, we
fence.
Need to kill him.
Go, Brian.
No, Brian's the one we're trying to kill.
Go, Brian.
I found the fence. I got lost.
You're winning.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
Oh, shit, I might actually be winning.
I might actually be winning.
I honestly didn't realize.
There's a tree in my way.
Oh, that's
so... Oh, God! You disappeared right in front of me.
Who, Cam?
Yeah, Cam appeared right in front of me and shot me in the face.
I am so lost.
I wouldn't know I was watching
Dave. Help!
Okay, no,
no,
I'm
no,
gonna
no,
find
no,
you.
No, no, I got this.
Hold on, I know where you are.
No, Brian. I am dead again.
Who just
yes,
did that?
Me?
Seriously?
David, that warthog just scared the shit out of me.
Good,
I fired it, and it just came hurtling at me.
Okay,
not nice, not nice.
You're
not
right,
nice.
Not nice. You would be correct in that assumption.
What
was
that? Cameron, you're about to die.
No, I'm not, because this person has no aim.
Yeah, seriously. Uh-huh. See, that's the thing you can count on. If I'm sniping after you, you're going to live.
Ow.
That high-pitched squeak was me drinking.
I noticed.
Yeah.
You died.
I know I did. I don't like sniping.
Alright, I'm going to try to jump down.
I'm winning
again.
Hey,
Molly.
Fuck! Fuck! Okay, we almost didn't make it.
Seriously?
Well, I mean, you wouldn't be the first one to die that way.
It's true.
But you would be the dumbest one to die that way.
No, I walked off it.
Cam.
So did I.
Yeah.
Squeaky. And Cam just almost did it again. Cam! Cam won!
No, did I overshoot it? No, I'm fine.
Oh my god, guys. If you're anywhere near it when you jump, you're fine. It's only
not necessarily.
Shut up, Brad.
I've seen people die stupider ways.
Yeah. I'm looking at you. Your face and died of ugliness.
Try it. David, that's not nice.
No!
Be nice to Brian.
Do I have to?
Yes.
Why?
Because you're in my room and you're in my chair.
Cameron, what are you doing?
I want to get this.
You're using
really?
My controller.
No.
Really?
Yeah.
Actually, yes, because you can see my nails.
Wow, you're a fucking dick.
I've actually started.
I tried to get that up on top.
It doesn't work.
I actually.
It does if you break the wings off, maybe.
No, it just doesn't work. I just tried it.
Cam.
Ow.
Cam.
I also have tried that before. I know it doesn't work.
You know that squids are called squid eyes?
Squids are called squid eyes?
Yep.
In what?
What?
What
in
mean?
What?
What does it mean?
In the land of I just made random stuff up.
Yeah.
How are you not dead?
Because I literally shot you in the face as I came up, and you were wounded.
Molly, I still maintain that your supernatural picture is like Mona Lisa that just looks like they're staring at you no matter where you are in the room.
Aww.
Makes
you
feel better. I'm not a
did.
Yeah, I blew her up.
Why would you do that?
Because I needed to.
No, you didn't.
She needed to die.
No, she didn't.
So that we...
What the fuck is...
No!
No! That's like the third time I've been...
Yes!
Caught.
Really?
Basically.
Yes! Goodbye, Cameron!
That's
fucking
horseshit.
Brian,
what
you're 1 point away. You were tied for first, actually.
God damn it. Fucking hammers.
Hi.
You're tied
have a one now.
Look, it's me!
It's my dead body.
Molly, I feel like this is just weird.
I've already gone weird today, let's be honest. I can't come back. Ever. No, nice!
Cameron!
Stay away!
Cameron, play nice!
Fine, stay away!
What the hell?
My nephew absolutely hates peeking duck.
It stopped working.
Are you feeling
stay away!
Duck now?
Yeah. My plane stopped flying.
Not nice, Molly!
I have one!
I just wanted to stay in the back. I didn't want to hurt anyone.
Yeah, you're so full of shit.
I was looking at you, Molly. I was just chilling, and then she ran at me.
Hey, David, you're 1 point away from winning.
No, Ma.
You're 2.
I'm at 12.
And Brian's at 13.
It's 25 to win, bro.
Oh, it's not even fucking timed?
No.
Yeah, no, we had like 12 more
times.
No, don't. You bitch. Oh, you blew up the other one.
I didn't even blow it up. It just didn't die. You know what's that thing?
I shot it and it was fine. No, I just want to knock this off the fucking platform and see if it'll blow up on the Instagram.
Look at me up.
I did.
Good job, Molly.
I would have given you a ride.
I don't want a ride. I'm good.
But you could have gotten a free ride. You could have helped me shoot them. I'd give you the mobility to escape. You'd blast them in the face with a laser. It'd be great.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Why?
Oh god, I just walked up to the jackpot!
I knew the hole was happening for 30 seconds.
Guys, wait. I think that Cameron just won the prize for the stupidest
death. Wait, I can't
talk. Don't worry about it.
He dropped a lane, he got to be cool, and then managed to walk himself off the edge to the plane, killing himself as well.
I wanted to get close to the explosion. Come on.
I wanted to see what was going on. Just
it looked like a fun time. I mean,
I'm sorry.
I like fire.
What's going on?
Oh, I didn't fall through it this time.
We'll fix that.
It's the only time. No, like 90% of the time I'm up in the tower, it always ends the same way. That you're there we go.
I teabagged my own dead body.
Why would you
do
that?
That's the best thing I've ever heard.
Did you guys not see it? It's when they started talking going, is there something wrong?
No, I saw it. I just chose not to comment.
Why would you teabag yourself?
Because I suck.
Yeah, that
hey, Cameron, you going to walk off the tower again?
Maybe. I haven't decided yet.
I just saw someone appear on that side of
the
screen and thought it was
online.
Did I
just shoot you in the foot first?
Oh, there's something here!
No!
It's okay, he'll probably walk off the tower.
Oh, fuck me.
No thanks.
I said, someone's here, so you continue to come?
Yeah, because I wanted to shoot you, and it didn't work.
Look, no. Molly.
I got
apparently
rockets.
It didn't work.
You're almost 10 points behind first.
Don't
man.
Call me.
Almost ain't good enough.
You tried Cam.
You're
he might just walk off the edge.
Don't kill me as you plan the...
No, only 10
you
points
away. To go up
no, with what? I have no decent weapon.
A hammer?
You have a hammer.
I thought you did.
I'm not good at that. I don't want to die. I've got 5 points. It's a nice, good number.
It's nice, good.
I fucking missed the shotgun again.
How did you people die?
I shot David. David shot me.
He shot at me. I blew him up.
I got very sad when you both died. And I didn't
David,
credit.
I tend to shoot the shotgun prematurely.
Yeah, you do.
So. It's not, you're not, I'm not close enough to, for it to be a one shot.
I didn't even see you!
That upsets me. Wait, Molly, you're gonna go up the tower.
Why? I died! I don't even know how to get there! Oh, look, I seem to get there.
Why did she need to go up the tower?
There, she went up the tower.
Or you could.
David, why?
Because somebody needs to die. See?
Yeah, but why? Brian, because you're winning.
I really don't
I'm not.
Care.
No. David's winning.
David is.
What did that even do?
David's winning.
It's a rocket.
Oh,
yeah,
my God.
Oh, it bounced
in. You can hold it in wait for the, like, release it when you want it to explode.
Yeah, and then I'm going to blow myself up, so
yes.
I'm not going to do that.
Yeah, it's a really good mid-ranged weapon.
Gotcha.
Don't care.
Go, Dave. There you go. There you go. Oh, over the head.
Woo.
disappoints me.
Who chose this map, Cameron?
It wasn't me!
It wasn't me!
I had a toothpick in my throat.
It wasn't me!
Okay, toothpick should never go in your throat. Put that out there. You need to stop right now.
Cameron?
Yeah, it's not a good
result. This it went horribly, horribly wrong. Why is this a good idea?
I love how she said Cameron and David responded.
What?
Cameron, you know exactly what.
I don't know why.
Cameron.
What? I don't know what you're talking about.
Cameron.
Don't pull me up. I want to be cool again.
Damn it!
I want to redeem myself.
Cameron.
No!
Cameron, you can't.
Wait.
It's not okay.
No!
David, are you okay over there?
I think David's about to win, dude.
Wait, no, don't kill me, please.
Okay, I'm okay.
Can I have someone come?
Call me. Someone hop, punch me. Punch the plane. Try to knock me off the edge.
Okay.
No! I said, dude, come on!
Why would you talk to the guy who's winning?
You said to punch you. You didn't say with what.
No, you shot me. That's not punching.
Damn it!
All I have is a fucking...
I noticed. I give you lots of credit, though. That was really, really sneaky.
Me?
Yeah.
Thank you.
The almost kill was awesome. Because you just appeared, I was like... Boop!
I shot my own dead body.
Got I'm you. Lost!
I'll find you.
Oh, Cameron. Congratulations. I think that's... Yeah. I want David to win now.
What?
Oh,
hey, Molly, wanna jump on?
David to win.
But you never
can
want
I kill
to
you?
Win.
What?
You can. You can also jump on.
They're all listening to me. I said I want Fiona to win.
Yeah, you said I could kill you.
You never want
fair
to
enough.
Win. That really doesn't change much.
I contemplated getting on.
Right,
win.
Right, but you never want me to win, so you just
yeah,
want me to win less.
Just being mean.
I'm not being mean.
You are! I said punch the plane off because I want to see something.
Yeah, every time I've tried to do anything with that plane,
damn
you
it.
Shot me down.
The one time.
No, the
hey,
other times.
I've only shot
Molly.
The plane once.
Hey, Cam,
doing?
What are you doing?
Oh,
oh shit! No!
What?
He shot me and jumped off the
edge! I was so confident. I was just like, I can kill her. I shoot her and I immediately fall right off the edge.
You know, guys, David's about to win.
Oh,
oh
my god,
Beth. I
don't I'm not
going to
win.
You are.
It says the kid at 23.
My neck hurts.
Oh, I see how it
same.
Is. I'm just a means to an end.
It's just an excuse.
Molly, do you want the chair?
No, I'm good. I've got a
David,
leg.
Honestly, the chair
David,
doesn't help your neck.
David,
yeah.
You were at 23 kills. Out of 25, the next highest is at
I can feel your controller vibrate.
Yeah.
Through my hair.
Because my hands
not
are
enough,
next
not
your
enough,
face.
Not enough, not enough, not
Come
enough,
Molly.
Not enough.
I didn't even know where they were.
I don't know how I killed you, but okay.
I had no health!
Oh, did you? That's, that would explain why.
So, I'm doing a straight pass now. I got you, Ryan, and Cam. All three of you said you like dogs.
Yes. This is true.
I like dogs. I mean, I'm not saying that's a bad thing, but...
Do you not like dogs?
No, I love dogs.
This feels so weird.
What?
You can feel your controller vibrate through my hair.
Hold on, let me get this.
Oh god.
Look at all the kneeblers.
Pew pew pew.
Oh,
look,
Brad's got a big gun.
Shh. Pew pew. Pew pew.
Oh, it doesn't vibrate.
Pew, pew.
I got really excited. I was like, oh, it can vibrate.
Alright.
One time?
At
yeah.
Gang camp?
No.
Alright,
who shot me?
I did.
What?
Banshee.
Oh.
Oh.
No, I didn't see the Banshee.
Ow! Ow! Leave me alone! Shoot him down! Leave
get
me alone!
Get Cam!
You guys should come find me.
I'm not gonna come find you.
But I'm gonna play.
Really?
I'm
not gonna walk
through. Yes.
I can't. I can't believe
you. Every time, Brian.
Yeah.
Fuck. No! Damn it! You deserve that one.
I win! I win! It's over!
I'm so upset.
I don't like this fight, though.
I think Molly's done playing Halo.
No, I just don't like that map. I couldn't find anybody.
That was a huge map.
I don't like
it. Anyways, it's true.
I'm a pirate. I almost put my knee right on the microphone.
That would've been bad.
That would've been entertaining.
Last
yeah,
bit
until she's like, editing. What the heck? Who did that?
Oh, that was me.
Okay.
Hi.
Excuse me. No, we did the cage before.
Did we?
Hi.
Hi. Which one was the cage?
Hi.
The one where you're stuck in a box.
Pinnacle.
Aye.
Yay.
Aye.
Hey.
Hey,
no.
Stop.
I see trees of green, oh my red roses too.
Oh my gosh.
I wish I'd brought my
I'm scared. Putting that out there.
I think I did, actually.
You should be scared, Molly.
The mic's right next to the controller. So
I'm so scared.
Yeah.
It won't stop.
Don't worry about it.
David?
Take your flags away from
him. I am prepping myself.
Wait, oh, we did this. No, we didn't.
No, we haven't done this one before.
For what, David?
Damn.
There goes
David.
I don't know.
Hey, David!
Hey, David!
This is designed to make a shotgun blast. I will be fine.
Hey, David.
Nope. Again, I keep firing it not close enough, and it doesn't do anything.
Clearly, you can hear me because you said no to me.
Goodbye, David. Someone's below me and trying to get up to me. Who is
false.
It? Yes.
You see, they don't work.
Now, the difference is you're assuming the noise canceling. They're just really good at drowning out everything else. Oh my god! Fuck that. Plus, I can read lips.
I wasn't looking at you, though.
No, but I could see it through the corner of my eye.
Damn it! I couldn't fire. I didn't fire it fast enough.
Yeah.
Alright, is that really
not
necessary?
Right now,
yes. Why?
Because you're using explosives.
I don't have, any other guns. Fine, you win.
Yay. I won.
I died.
Not you. Them.
Sorry, Mo.
I got shot too many times.
I died.
That's
I
clearly
see your friend. Come here.
Goodbye.
Come here.
Oh, I only had one sticky.
Aw. I lost my friend.
He sounds so sad.
Yeah.
He's like, I lost my friends.
Friend!
Duh! What happened to the friend? Careful, Mark.
No!
You actually got a kill with that, though.
I know I did.
Hey, Cameron, friend! Friend! You motherfucker.
David, you almost missed.
I don't have any friends.
David!
Yeah, David.
Wait, David, did you kill yourself?
Yeah.
No.
Yes.
Oh! That was awesome!
I fell off.
Yeah, we had to shoot someone in the back with a laser.
Me?
No, Brian.
Oh.
I was running.
Can I shot a dead body?
Friend!
Body?
David,
yes.
David, I think you're gonna win.
I missed.
Why?
Because you're negative two.
Jesus! No, no, I don't like Jesus.
But,
on the other
but Jesus loves you.
No, he doesn't.
Yes,
he and
does.
I do not.
Love me,
oh.
This I know.
Yeah. Because Jesus told me so.
Okay, you know what's sad? In any of the scenarios, I'm gonna take that seriously. Because of. Someone was because they told me so. But no one would ever take that seriously in any of the scenarios. Because out of the context, it sounds super sketchy. But Jesus? That SOB just left everyone.
Oh my god.
Friend!
No! Did I get you?
Yeah, but you killed yourself too.
I don't care.
Hey, Molly.
Oh crap.
Hey,
I slipped.
This is like the fourth time I've gone hammered.
Like
David, you slipped.
I slipped.
And I was gonna kill you with the Spartan laser, but then you slipped and like fell off of the map and I was like, shit! I didn't get to hit him. Hello, Blizzard.
So anyway.
Oh, hello.
I have my name.
That's
not
my
name.
You do a lot better at having friends.
What?
I headshot you.
Beth, you can't
fail. Pull true,
fucker.
Pull true.
God damn it.
No!
You do a lot better having friends
with
you.
David!
What happened?
I thought there was a path underneath me, and I realized too late there was not.
Yeah.
On the bright side, I'm not last because I have 4 points.
You're negative four, sweetie.
No, that's actually...
That's negative four.
Molly, that's
it's
because.
A backwards plus sign. It's a
Molly, watch out for Brian!
Well, Molly, you're not losing this game.
Hey, Molly.
Molly, I told you to watch out for Brian!
I thought you killed it.
No.
No, he died.
Hey,
I shot him.
Yeah.
You're 6 points ahead of David.
Ow.
Oh, I missed the shotgun.
No!
I keep doing that. Five. No. Negative two.
You watch. What would you do if I came back and won the game?
I would not be surprised.
I probably would be. A little bit. I'd also be
negative one.
But
I'm almost positive.
You're almost positive.
Negative.
You know, I probably should have seen that coming.
Hey, David, are you negative?
I learned how to fly today.
I didn't. David fucking jumped a sword in my skull.
Yeah, but you look like you're about to jump into death.
I was going to.
David.
There's a teleporter.
Hey, David.
We forget.
Hey, David.
Hey,
David.
I hurt myself. I don't have a plan.
Tell me.
What's that?
Where are the teleporters?
Mm-hmm. Are there teleporters?
Yeah.
I shot a rock today.
I shot a rock?
Shot a rock.
AJ.
Wow, Dave, we're the worst fuel rod users ever.
Goodbye.
Oh, I got a shotgun. I'm positive.
That's a rock, Fiat!
Oh,
I got a rock.
Where'd you go? There you are.
What?
It's
not
a
boulder.
No!
So. No, not cool.
No! Oh, it's sorry, sorry! Ah, it doesn't matter. I got scared because I thought I fell off like David. I was like, no, I'm David now!
Hey, guys, I have a question.
What's your question?
Someone has awful aim.
Did you know that squirrels like peanut brittle? They're after rock, fact.
It's not. No, I'm not! As a matter of fact, that's not even close to a rock fact.
But the thing is, it is a rock fact. That's what you're doing!
I got the kill!
No, I got it.
No, I got the kill.
No, what revenge? You lose your tummy.
No, I said I killed him. I shot the dick.
Yeah,
I said I pummeled him.
I don't know what's happening.
You're
dying.
My
I got that.
Fuck. It's fine.
I get scared.
No, we're fine.
Rumbles.
No one's shooting me. We're fine.
Honestly, just having up a positive number right now. I'm not gonna.
No, no one's behind me. It's fine.
Can't
no one's here.
All.
Oh my god.
I didn't kill you!
Can't murder them all.
I'll try.
I know. They just.
I saw a health pack, Cam.
Oh, I died!
Yeah, you did.
I got three kills before I died, though. Oh, no. I'm rolling down.
That told me to kill you all, so I'm going to kill everyone.
Good.
That's
Bye.
Brian.
There's Molly.
No, no, my stream.
No, and Brian's.
Aw.
Molly, you're rolling away. Now Brian's on your screen.
I just had to
go. And
no,
these
I...
two got revenge.
Fucking snipers.
I'm
not trying to.
Honestly?
Screen looker.
No, I hit the rockets, and I'm looking at the only other tower people shoot at. So when I heard...
I wasn't anywhere near the tower.
No. There's only two towers that people shoot at.
Yeah.
The one I made in the far one, I just shot at Molly. So clearly, since I didn't immediately go off, you were shooting at me.
Molly, you okay?
No, I'm
Molly's
dead.
Died.
I also don't know how to use a sniper rifle because I don't know how to zoom.
Hi, Molly. Alright, there we go. I killed everyone.
Oh, God!
Kill him again.
I got
Bad!
David, I thought that was Cameron shooting at Molly. Did not realize
you were really shooting at Molly.
No.
No, I thought I nicked you with like one.
I was out of rockets.
Where'd you go?
Asshole.
What'd you get now, Cam?
Why do I keep falling off the ledge?
Get her.
No!
Get him!
Damn.
Yeah. Now get David.
Why?
Where is David?
That's it, I'm committing suicide.
Oh god!
Get him! Get
him!
I'm scared! I'm scared! Go away! Go away, I'm scared!
They're behind you!
Dude.
I'm scared. This is my life.
God, yes.
You all did it!
Can't do anything!
I had a melee weapon.
No, the two goons.
What?
You don't murder them, Brian's gonna win.
I picked up three kills off that.
I wanna shoot somebody
Jet.
In the face.
Jet!
Jet! You can't have everything you want, Molly.
You gotta leave. You're right. Oh, I found a teleporter. Oh, maybe I didn't.
Did you die at least? No. Damn.
I'm
you fat. That's where the teleporter comes out.
Oh.
Who's winning?
Well, that
Cam.
Oh, you did take it. Okay.
Am I?
Yeah.
That's why I keep telling you to kill people.
Because you're like.
You said kill him or Brian's gonna win. That's why I got confused.
Yeah, because he's.
Hey, baby!
He's got 20 and you have
23.
So Brian's gonna win if you don't kill him.
No, why?
You don't wanna let Brian
win. Why?
Good, kill him
yeah.
that person. You win.
Yeah.
Oh shit. We're good. We're good. We're fine. We're fine. We're totally fine.
Oh god, I killed myself. Good. Except Brian gets to kill.
No, 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 it was a suicide.
Keep going, you're good.
You're good.
Yep. No, no, nice.
Right. Oh, I keep showing up in the middle, so I'm like, all right, I'm just gonna stay back here and shoot everybody.
Molly, run! Don't let Brian kill you.
I don't know where he is.
Let anyone but Brian kill you.
I don't know how. I keep walking to the dead end.
You're about to be waste on me.
Oh shit. You're not very good with the fuel rod.
Shut up.
No, I killed you.
Why am I so lonely?
You know the crazy thing? You still didn't get to kill off.
Yeah, I did. 24.
You were at 24.
No,
I was at 23.
Because
he
suicided.
No, Molly!
Molly!
Watch out!
Molly, run!
Ah!
Molly, run!
I can't.
She died.
Molly, ow! No running.
How?
You landed on my head.
Did you just like quickscope me like five times?
I just shot you twice. It's a sniper.
Oh my god.
One shot gets rid of your shields, the second shot kills you.
Unless you hit him in the head.
Yeah.
Are you seen on?
Sorry, Brian, Beth said I couldn't let you win.
Yeah, I guess so.
You guys can totally let me win.